I'm named Jarvis. And I'm going to be doing OCD. Some people think you're crazy. Restricted, fastidious, a neat freak, predictable, anal retentive. But I feel better when you're around. I'm not pleased with what you have. You appeal to me like a fresh sheet of paper, like a new carpet smell, like a deadline that's been met, like clothes straight out of the dryer. Take me to your world of clean lines and managed time. Your iPad screen is perfectly clean. No smudges, no grime. Your wrinkle-free shirts and your simple leather bag are sublime. Take me from this chaos, this artistic frenzy in my mind. I'm seasick, tossed on the waves of weeks, slapped by seconds, hounded by hours, manhandled by months. Scheduling is an art, and you paint the canvas of your calendar app like a master. Tidying tasks and events into place like every perfectly styled hair on your head, I ache for your sanity. Let me come with you to your white walls and your empty shelves. Your mind, like your home, is pristine and minimalist. Everything in files, everything organized. Thoughts neatly in rows. Emotions in their proper columns. Relationships registered and recorded. My life is scorching flame and freezing wind. Scarlets and purples, azures and emeralds. Glowing and shining and glaring and psychedelic. Psychotropic, psychoactive, psychotomimetic. Exhausting. All your graves and beiges and off-whites are beautiful to me. Systematic, efficient. Without a thousand voices, the notes are sweet and pure, like one musical scoop of perfect vanilla ice cream, undiluted. But when the color is cleared and the filth is flushed, you can see for miles. With all that extra space, ideas can flow, free to twirl and spin before coming to rest in their designated slot. You have so much peace of mind. Organization is such a beautiful word. Even the syllables are measured, regulated. Organization. I am fascinated by people, by this world that you live in. Can I see what it's like? You can probably find your keys. Books are read, projects are finished, money saved, birthdays are remembered, promises are kept, things can grow. Things get done. My world is exciting, but unsalvageable. Half-baked, slapped together, sloppy, slightly sticky. Say the word, and I'll torch it. I won't look back. Let me into your unpolluted territory, please. You are the proficient plastic surgeon of your life. You work with particular precision, slicing skillfully with your sanitary scalpel. Imperfections fall from under your fingers. And when you roll into your crisp white sheets at night, you dream beautiful symmetrical dreams, framed by graph paper. They think you're crazy, but I think you are obsessive, compulsive, delightful. Woo!